I'm Suzanne Driessen, University of Minnesota food safety educator with a food safety holiday message. Food safety should be really important during this season because festive time should not include a foodborne illness. Remember to keep hot food hot and cold food cold, and